Kill the dogs!
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look.
Good job, friends. The boat. Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
I'll do my best.
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
How's it? Hanging in there. Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay. And that's one brother I trust. Your bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, I can take you there. Deep in a jungle. A place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come from. This I know. You wanna go?
Sure.
Okay then, let's go. Feel safe on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will. You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
I'm a scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
The infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran. I kept on running until I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God. And now I'm inside. I'm safe inside. But this complex, it is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab for the island prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst. So it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be the last safe place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.
I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing, as well as testing various cosmetics, away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly it's impossible to classify. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up. Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime,
maybe there's something inside.
Help out a bit here.
Robert, they're trying to claw through. I managed to distract their attention. You see me? Help me!
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment. Frank was trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
Let's do it.
Thank you. Please, hurry.
You made it!
Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily.
Yeah.
This is a problem. I didn't want to worry West, but the emergency generator is almost out of gas. Unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance, but I'm sure you can handle it.
I'll do my best.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. The generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry. I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.